Hello, good morning, everyone. Hello, testing 1, 2, 3, hello.
Hello, Chair,
good morning, Chair. I was like washing my hand, that's why.
Oh, you were washing your hand, yes.
Yeah, I just woke up a little bit late, that's all.
Oh, okay. So, are you ready?
Yes.
How about your breakfast? Have you finished your breakfast or still eating?
No, not yet.
Yeah, you can have a light breakfast while you're studying. I mean, light breakfast, right?
Yeah, mostly I just like have my like kind of like combine with that breakfast and lunch, so maybe the brunch.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I think for Gang Canton and Gang Gao. Yeah, they usually have their breakfast. They usually have their breakfast. That's what I think. Right? You can have light breakfast while we are studying. I think I gave no homework yesterday, right?
Yeah, no homework.
Oh, okay. So I think you do. Teacher Wint already told to me you have already studied global English, right?
Yes.
Okay. So which unit, which chapter did you go? Are you studying with her?
Oh, you moved on to like another book, like mine.
Yes, Global English Book 9, right?
Yeah.
Which chapter you are studying?
1 and 2 is already done, I guess. Wait, let me check. Unit 1 and 2.
Unit 1 and 2 is already done?
Yeah, like the first unit is like family tie, and the second one is like personal appearance. Yeah.
Of course, yeah. They have already, so you know, 1 and 2 is already done, right?
Yeah, 2 is like still doing with the teacher.
So 2 is only your study and still studying with her, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So I think I better go to, let me check first. Okay, so let's go to unit 4. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, so let's start. Okay, so the title for today, the unit four is okay, the world of music, right? So before we learn about it, if you hear the title of the world of music, so what kind of unit would it be? Can you guess what kind of unit you are going to learn?
Unit four.
No, I mean that after reading the title, The Wall of Music. What do you think? What kind of lesson you are going to learn from this chapter?
About sound or musician.
Okay, a lot of sounds or musicians, right? Okay, music and instruments, yes. And then?
Feeling of the music.
Feeling? Okay, yeah. Feeling of the music. Yeah, feeling of the music. Feeling of the music and anybody else? Hello, anybody else? How about Rachel? What do you think you are learning?
I think like some history about the setting about the music.
Okay, some history about the music, and I think, okay, Naitaura said he is going to take a leave, and but one thing you forgot about is the world. Okay, the word, the world, and you are going to learn, okay, you are learning about the music of the music in the world. That's it, right?
Yes.
Okay. So now let's start. Yeah, so for the topics, here you have to learn about the taste and music, music and the emotion, music and instruments, the history of recorded sound, right? Here, after beside the topics, do you see that phrase word, phrasal word? Do you see the phrases? Taste and music, and semicolon, music and the emotion, semicolon, music and instrument, semicolon, and the history of recorded sound, right? This is you are learning about punctuation. And next one is use of English. Okay, so in this chapter, you are going to learn about reported speech for present situations, and the question words are subjects and objects, right? And then now let's start. What does music mean to you? When do you listen to music and why? What kind of music do you mainly listen to? Okay, so now let's discuss about that first. So Zuzu, what do you listen to music and why?
Mostly when I get a free time, I listen to music. Because,
oh, okay.
Yeah, music with are comfortable and sometimes lost my depression and
okay.
mainly okay. It's in like sometime motivation and sometime sad song, you know.
Oh, I see that.
Yeah,
the singer is crying, you also crying.
Maybe. But okay. Sometimes I like DJs, you know. So
Oh really?
I love to dance also, so sometimes I like to listen like rock, you know. Yeah.
I don't think so. I don't think you will like DJ. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Only just a little bit.
Just a little bit, but don't worry then now. You have got a friend, okay? Gang Gang also like DJ.
No, I don't like DJ.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes, she does.
Oh. No, I don't like DJ.
You don't like DJ, and then you like classical music. Yes. You like such kind of song, right? Right, and like a Sunny Alato, right?
I like Asian song. I like Asian song.
That's we call that classical music, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah, you have to call down like a classical music, the singers for classical music can be Sunny Alato, Tunde Tene. Right, even Yomavi Dena is also sometimes he sings like a pop song or R&B like that, right? So, but Yomavi Dena is really pure for the traditional singer. Okay, Ganga?
No, I have never listened.
You said that you like Asian songs.
Just kidding.
Okay, so Gang Gang, what do you listen to music and why?
Me?
Mm.
I never listen to music.
Hey, don't tell lines. Don't tell.
Yes, lines. It's true.
Really?
But yeah, sometimes when I so bored, so I listen music.
Oh, okay. So you mean that when you feel bored, you listen to music?
Yeah. Yes, and I play some music instrument.
Oh my god, you can play it?
No, just one instrument.
Yeah, what kind of instrument can you play?
It's called kalimba.
Hmm?
Kalimba is called.
Kalimba, I don't know what is kalimba.
You can find it on Google.
So you better explain to me, okay?
I can explain.
Is anyone explain. Who knows Klemper? Hi, everyone. Do you know what is Klemper?
It's like small piano.
Okay. It's like small piano. So can you send us the spelling of the Klemper?
Yes.
So your friend can see it.
I think he used to tell us like in the physics class.
What is it? What do you
like,
tell it?
That instrument, I guess.
Really?
Yeah.
I think so. Klemper.
Klemper. Okay, Gang.
Also, he also showed that one.
Oh really?
Yeah, I think he got that one.
Duncan, do you know what is Klemper?
No, but now I know, I guess.
I've always wanted to play that.
Really?
Yeah. And it is an easier instrument.
Yeah, it's really easy.
I started to interested to it too. A moment, please. Let me check. What kind of instrument it is. If it is easy, we can try it. Rachel, do you think it will be very easy to learn?
Yes.
Have you tried?
I've learned like YouTube tutorial, although I don't have one yet. I've always
You always wanted to buy?
Yeah.
Oh, I see, Klemper. Hello, can you hear me right now?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. So, Susan. Can you find out a video clip of the haunted? No. How the music of the Klemper?
The video, okay.
Yes, YouTube, right? And then after that, you can share it. Because I'm using with my phone, that's why.
See, K-A-L-I.
No, K-L-I-M-B-A.
Okay, I got it. Yeah.
Yes.
The first one.
Did you share the song as well?
Yeah, I did.
Mm-hmm. number song.
Number song.
Oh. Oh.
Did you hear?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's like great.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes, it, I count my fingernails. So my finger is how when I play like this, the instrument.
I think you need to have a long nail, right?
No,
am I correct?
Not very long.
Not very long. I mean that to touch the button, right? You need to touch the button. You need to touch the bar with your nail, right?
No, actually, it's the top of finger.
Oh, really?
Like letting nail.
The tip of the finger. No, you have to play with the tip. Tip of fingers, you mean like that?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
No, you don't need a light nail.
I don't need a long nail. Okay, this is great. Hi everyone. I believe that Gang Gang is going to present. Gang Gang is going to play the clamber next week. Okay.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes, Gaga, you keep your promise. You have already given a promise to me.
Oh.
Okay, yeah. Everybody's thumbs up if you agree to it. I've already thumbs up.
Nobody agreed.
Agree. Rachel and then Suzu. Oh, not Suzu, Suzanne. Yeah, Swen.
Yeah, I said.
Okay, Indra, Zuzu, oh my god, yes. Okay, all of your friends agree to it. Yep.
I'm not agree.
No. Your friends and okay, we all agree to you, so you must do it. Okay. Thank you.
Promise is promise.
Yes. Yes, Suzanne. Promise is promise, right? But Gang Gang, don't play Baba Bless You, right? Baba Bless You, have you any words? Don't play now. Don't play such a song.
I will play ABCD song.
So bad. You better play like my Heart Will Go On or like a Love Story, right? Okay.
Well, sorry, but you're going to pardon me, hello.
We are talking about clamber.
Oh.
Do you know clamber, sir?
No idea, teacher. I just arrived.
Okay. Yep. Whatever it is, and we have already discussed about the music and the instruments of clamber, and there will be a performance next week. Okay. We have a performance next week. You must attend in time. Okay, so now let's go to reading. Number one, you have to read the article and choose the sentence that summarizes it best. Okay, so here it's already given you 1, 2, 3. The first one is people prefer sad music to happy music. And second one, sad music can have a positive effect. And third one, everybody in the survey prefer classical music to other music, right? And you have to read the article first, right? Please read the article, Music and Emotion. Do you want to read it together or you want to read alone?
read along.
Okay, read along. So I'll give you 3 minutes to read this passage.
Music and emotion, right?
Yes, you have to read music and emotion passage. Have you finished?
Yes, done.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yes. So about others? Mm-hmm. Are you all done?
Done. Okay, yes, done. Okay. So, Oh, yeah, come on. Wi-Fi table.
Oh, okay. So it's already given you the summarize. Okay, the first one, people prefer sad music to happy. Second one, sad music can have a positive effect. And third one, everybody in the survey prefer classic and music to other music. So which one, which statement is appropriate to the passage?
Sad music can have a positive effect.
Yes, okay, the second one. Yes.
Okay, check it out. Okay, let's check it out.
Okay, hello, Indra. Are you okay?
Yes.
Mm. Where did you go? Where did you go last week?
Me.
Mm. How about yesterday? Did you attend yesterday?
No.
Mm. Where did you
go?
Nice.
But, I went to the birthday party in on Sunday. So.
Okay. It's the party ended. The party ended at 1 a.m. or 2 a.m. You mean like this?
Yeah.
Okay, I will join back again.
Okay. Good. So now let's go to number two. You want to match these abstract nouns from the text to their definition. You have to use dictionary to help you. The first one, nostalgia. Second one, peacefulness. Third one, tenderness and transcendence. Wonder, distress, sadness, and consolation. Okay, do you know what is the meaning of nostalgia?
Luan Sudao.
Luan Sudao, okay. Do you know peacefulness?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
Okay, how about tenderness? And then you can say the soft.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Next one is transcendence. What is transcendence?
Physical level. It stands or the experience beyond the normals on the physical level.
It's similar with genius.
Okay, it's similar with genius. So how about wonder?
Wonder at all them.
Okay, surprised. How about surprise. Distress? How about distress?
Disappointed.
Disappointed? Are you sure disappointed? Distress or disappointed?
Okay, it's same. Same here.
It's like depression. Depression.
Depression.
Yeah, depression.
Sometimes you know that, right? Consolation. What is consolation?
It was like.
Make the like physical power of the more the stronger.
Okay. So the feeling of being unhappy. What can it be?
Sadness.
Unhappy. Sadness.
Sadness. Richard is correct and Susan is correct. Sadness. And next one, the feeling of being very unhappy and worried.
Distress.
Okay, distress. Something that makes you feel better, upset, or disappointed.
Consolation.
Yes, consolation. The feeling of being calm and quiet.
Peacefulness.
Yeah, peacefulness. And the feeling of going beyond the usual limits of something. Beyond the usual limits of something. Okay, if so, let's go to the next one. F, the gentle feeling of caring about someone you love.
Nostalgia.
Rachel, do you want to say something? Zoo?
I don't think that one.
Asking?
No, Rachel, yes.
Yeah. Gentle feeling of caring. I'm pretty sure that it's not that nostalgia.
So what would be?
Let me think.
Of course.
The answer is tenderness. And then next
the last one might be the.
That's not a Jew. Okay. I don't know.
He okay. is like, so, stuff like
yeah.
Wonder.
She is wonder.
Yeah, great surprise and admiration. So that is wonder. So thoughts about happy times in the past.
Nostalgia
is that one, right? So you love the one.
Yeah.
What is that?
Transcendence.
Okay, transcendence. Transcendence is the feeling of going beyond the unusual limits of something. It's a long ju kanzala, right? Kanzala long. Okay, so now number three. Which of the following statements are implying in the text? Do you know what is the meaning of implying?
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Is anyone who knows what is in plain?
Quinona.
No.
Reference.
No.
Sambiora.
No.
Hey.
No, Gayera, no.
Suggest, but not the language is great.
Is anyone who knows the meanings of implying?
I think it's sign. Like,
yeah, Rachel?
Yeah, to express something indirectly.
Okay, that's we call hidden information. Hidden information.
Hidden information.
Yeah, the information is hidden. Okay, it doesn't mention. Okay, maybe that's the real meaning. The real meaning is the real meaning was not describing. Okay, so that's what we call the implying, like hidden. Do you know hidden? H-I-D-D-E and hidden.
Yes.
Okay, that's it. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I better give you time. I'll give you 3 minutes to think about it. Is it okay?
Gee, can I know?
Oh, Zuzu, now your friends are thinking about doing the exercise on page number 31, number 3.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, have you done listening about this book?
Oh, which one?
No.
I mean, this book. You did it, right?
No.
What?
No.
I mean, this global English book.
Listening.
Have you ever listened to
it? The thing is, we haven't done.
We have.
Oh, you haven't. Oh, okay. Yeah. So please do number 3. I will look for the video. I will look for the audio clip. Are you okay?
Sure. Wait, I don't like it come on, so I have to. I have to.
You have to rethink about it. Do you have to reread it?
No, I mean like I have to check.
Oh yes.
Touch the laptop. Yes, it's okay.
Uh, I'm looking for the audio. That's
fine. Oh, Mia! Georgie.
So, Rachel, are you using with the laptop or the phone?
Laptop.
Laptop. So, can you make a group to us, right?
Yeah.
So, here, how many people is here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people. Seven people, right?
Eight
is including me.
Yuya just joined.
Really?
Yeah, Yuya.
Okay, good. So, 8 people. Yeah, I think two people in one group would be fine.
Oh, okay.
Yes. I will give you a host, right?
Okay. Oh, someone left.
Mm-hmm. And please give me a host as well.
Oh, okay. How many breakout rooms?
Only 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So Rachel, you and Julia is one group. And Gang Gang, Suzanne and Zizu is one group. Hong Kong Tong Tong and Swain is one group.
Okay. Wait, so there was like four rooms.
They are afraid of Kang Kang, I think.
Yeah.
Seriously. Oh my god. I was winning.
They are afraid of Kang Kang Turkey, I think. Yeah. So you have to discuss about number 3, right? Which of the following statements are implied in the text? Okay, you have to look for, you have to reread the passage, and then you have to do, which statements is hidden in the passage, right? So discuss with your friend.
Yeah, like Andrew okay. left, Andrew left, so.
It was left?
Yeah.
Okay. So
can you tell what are we going to do?
You are going to discuss about number 3.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so as you, wait. Rachel and Yuya, Kang Kang Tong Tong and Swain, Kang Kang, Suzanne and Zuzu.
Oh, okay.
They will fight. I know that they will fight. Kang Kang and Suzanne and Zuzu will fight each other.
peace.
Okay, let's do it.
Will I give you a whole stack? Or...
Hello, everyone. Have you done?
Yes.
Okay, so I think we need to wait for Gang and Swan. They haven't joined yet. Okay, so let's discuss about the answer while we are waiting for Gang and Swan, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which number did you choose as the answer? Hello?
Yes.
Okay, which number did you choose as the answer?
I think maybe 4.
4? Only 4?
Yeah, but okay, you know, I found like all the one. So,
oh my god, you found out all the answer? Actually, not.
Yeah, but not sure about the number 2 one. Like, it's not included or not.
Yeah, the number 2 is not included. That's why you couldn't find it. Okay, so number 1, the survey was answered by people from several different countries. Which one? And I show the implied information.
The first paragraph, the first one, like multinational survey.
Good. Okay. Multinational survey is talking about number 1. Number 2 is not the answer. So now let's move on to 3. People were asked how they felt when they listened to sad music. So which one?
No, first paragraph, like, second line, like sad music bring up the wider range of the homeless.
Okay, good. How is anyone, do you agree or no agree? Agree or disagree?
Agree.
Okay. So number 4. People tend to avoid listening to happy music when they are sad. Where is it?
Choose to the listening like first paragraph, like under the like same music, especially when they experience the emotional distress and all the feeling long.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Good. How about 5? Do you see number 5?
Yes. Like second paragraph, a wide range of musical. Okay.
Genre.
Yeah.
Yeah. You have to pronounce genre right. A wide range of musical genre. It's talking about number 5, yes. Okay, good. So, okay, here is Gang and Tonton and Swain, Indra. Yeah, so Gang and Swain, I think I have already given you an adult to choose one of the songs and you have to play it.
Yeah. Do we actually have to, I thought you said choose one song. I don't want to screen share.
Yes. Why you don't want to screen share?
No.
Why? Because of and 18?
Wait, what?
Or something else?
No.
Why you don't want to?
I have so many Google tabs open. I really don't want it to be shown. I have like Wikipedia pages that is like about the Roman Empire to about, you know, time traveling. I don't even know my Wikipedia things anymore.
So how am I going to do? Hey, one of you.
I can't share.
I just lie because you don't want to share because he's not.
No, I can't even screen share in Discord or something, dude.
Hey.
Sorry. No, okay, no, I'll share. Jesus Christ. Okay, I closed both of my tabs.
Yes. So what a lovely year. Okay, you are beautiful. Good.
I send you the link.
What is it? We cannot hear the sound. When you share the screen, you have to press share sound as well. Swan?
Wait, how do you share sound?
Okay, good. This is Gong Gong's favorite one, I think.
Is that violin?
I think orchestra.
Violin, not violin. Okay, thank you so much. Okay, so how's your feeling after listening to that music? And have you got any feeling about
teacher,
that?
Teacher, let's just say something, teacher. Everybody has their own favorite type of sad music, and I don't really feel that much except for the music is very good. So, teacher, we might not all feel the same thing.
Of course you're right, of course. Okay, you can have different from other people's. Okay, Rachel, after listening to this music, how did you feel?
That music was like relaxing or something. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, for me as also. I don't think this is a sad sound. This is just a relaxation song, right? Yeah. While I am listening to this song, and I am relaxing my regrets and my anger or something like that.
Yeah, I also feel the same.
And Kang Kao? Okay, so now let's move on to the next one on page number 32. Hello, are you on page number
32? Yes, teacher. Yeah, yeah.
Yes, on page number 32, West meets East through music, right? So here it said that music is the universal language of humanity. Is it true? Let's discuss about that sentence. Music is the universal language of humanity. Is it true or not?
Maybe.
Okay, why do you say so? Maybe? Maybe it's not sure, right?
Wait, let me think.
Yes, take your time.
Oh, it chased me.
Can someone please explain me, like, what is the meaning of humanity?
That is a very, very tough thing to explain, Rachel. I'm sorry. You will find answers when you're in heaven or, you know, the divine. I can't really answer that.
Oh, okay.
You mean the universal language?
And how about the human race, humanity?
Right.
Wait, teacher, could you tell me what
challenge of item.
Hi everyone, can you hear me right now?
Yeah, teacher, I think you are in the car.
Yes, of course I am. And then, you know, connecting to from Wi-Fi to mobile data is a little, I got some inconvenient this way, I'm sorry. Okay, so have you, now let's discuss about the sentence. Music is the universal language of humanity. Is it true?
Yeah, true.
Why? Why do you say so?
Because like it's combined with the expressions and the feelings and some kind of the feeling like that, which make the people mind feeling great. And so I think the music is the universal language for the humans.
Okay, thank you. So do you all agree to this sentence? Is there anyone who wants to say opposite? It's me, force. Is anyone who wanna say force? No? Everybody agrees to it? Okay, how about Yuya? Hello, are you? Hello? Yuya, are you there?
Yes, yeah.
Okay, so have you turned on the page number 32?
Yes, I turned on.
Okay, so do you agree to that sentence? Music is the universal language of humanity.
I agree a little.
Okay, why is a little?
Because the musicians, most of the musicians are like start with the university like a band.
Okay.
And I think a little.
Okay, so you mean that you don't agree totally, right?
Yes. Half-half.
Okay, yeah, that's it. So now let's move on to the next one. Reading, number one, you have to read about this orchestra, what is special about, right? So let's read together. Who want to read this one?
I would like to.
Okay, yes.
The words are stems like an orchestra is the usual. Orchestra is based in the cerebral spin. Its members of our forms have the close family connections with the Middle East or the spin. Every year, the orchestra advertises for the young musicians to auditions for its summer workshops and international travel, which take place in July and August. To apply to join the orchestra, you need to be between 14 and 28 years old. However, if the appointment is under the 14 or over the 28, they are sometimes considered if they are the special consistence. In order to the additions or for the orchestra, appliances should send a video recordings of themselves playing their instrument. The recording must be the at least 10 minutes long.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yes. Hi everyone, do you want to take some time to think about it? Because there is the question, what is special about it? Or you don't need to think about it? Or do you want to take time to think?
Mm. I think like special is like, when is like we can only need to be like between the 14 and 28. We cannot even do the over 14 and over 20. Under 14, over 28. That was the special one.
Oh, okay, yes. And how about Indra?
Yes.
Yes. So what is it special about in this orchestra?
The songs.
The songs?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, why do you say so the songs is the special one? Are there more? No more? Okay, so Kang Kang. Hello, Kang Kang, can you hear me?
Hello, sir. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
It's still raining, so I cannot hear it clearly.
Oh my gosh. How about right now?
Can you say a little louder?
How about now?
Yes, I can.
Sorry. Okay, now we are reading on page number 32, number one. Your friend has already read about this orchestra, and there is a question. What is so special about this? So some of your friends has already discussed that, and I think you haven't done yet, right? Because of the connection or something else?
The connection was so bad.
Yeah, the connection. Whose connection? My connection or your?
My connection. My connection.
Hey. Okay.
I have to wait for so long.
I think your voice is late for me.
You mean that my voice is late?
Yes, a little.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No. I can hear clearly.
Okay. So we have, we cannot say whose connection is bad or which situation is bad. I'm not sure. But let's pay attention.
My connection was bad.
Okay. I'm not sure. Okay. Darren said that. Okay.
I just send it around with my connection.
Mm. Okay, so here is the question we are going to discuss. Number three. Okay, by the way, do you have another class?
Yes, in like 30 minutes, yes.
10:30.
Yeah, 10:30. You have the class in 10:30?
Yes.
Yeah, 5 o'clock.
Okay, so I want you to discuss about that. So can I have maybe about 8 minutes? Can I have 8 minutes?
Sure, yeah, class is over in like 3 minutes.
Okay.
But it's so okay.
It's okay, yeah. Because yeah, when you come late, the class will be late. Okay. So leave it. We don't have much time to be argue about the time, right? So I want to discuss with you number three, number one. Why do you think the audition recording needs to be at least 10 minutes long? Let's discuss about that.
This is an orchestra.
Because it is orchestra?
You know what the orchestra rule? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like they have to play, like entertain, like for like 10 minutes maybe. That's right.
And you mean that they need to do some preparation?
Like usually the performance take like at least 10 minutes for the orchestra so that like the recording also needs to be at least 10 minutes long.
Oh, I see that. Okay. So number two, why do you think the applicants have to send a video and not just a sound recording?
To see if they're playing for real. And
of course, yeah. Of course. You know, one, we send only the audio. We cannot believe it, right? Okay, we cannot believe whether the applicant is playing himself or not, right? So they have to send with a video clip. Yeah, that's. And next one, number three, why do you think the orchestra might consider accepting musician under the age of 14? Yeah, this is also one of the things we have
because,
to
like,
think about
they are,
it.
When they are young, they cannot even like play the instrument really well, so they might be there. They are not expecting that. Over there, like under their 14.
Okay. And then, okay, so how about others? Have you got any idea to discuss that question?
Yes.
What is it?
Maybe 14 and 28. The best learning, right? So we can concentrate the young people more concentrated and more focused on that.
Oh yes, the way you think is also appropriate, right? Okay, yeah, it is appropriate one, you know. Especially, you know, for the children, you know, maybe when they were under 5 years old. Okay, before 5 years old, the child can learn many languages, yes, okay, according to their parents, according to their guidance. Because, you know, before 5 years old, it's very good to start to learn the language. So maybe if you want your nephew or your niece to learn many languages, you should train them to teach them in 5 years old. You know, this is related to the language and the music. You know, before under 14, right? Under 14 is very good to start to learn the music. That is the good age, the best age to start to learn the music. That's why they choose under the age of 14. And then next one, number four, why do you think musician apply to play in the worst Eastern Divan Orchestra? Orchestra, sorry.
Because they're in that passage, like they have the close family connection with the Middle East population.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so how about others? Hello, Indra. What's your idea about that question number four?
I don't have no idea.
Okay. So Yuya, how about you?
The Wiz is in Durban is like most famous musician band. So the musicians will want to play in that band, I think.
Yeah, this is also appropriate one. Because you know, in their music field, right? So this orchestra is the most famous one. And so the people, they want to join it because, you know, they want to be proud of themselves for being like a musician in that orchestra, right? So like this. Yep, thank you. So let me give you homework. Now let's go to workbook. Let me check the unit first. Unit four, right? Unit four, the sounds of music. Okay, unit four, page number 22. Are you already on that page?
So which page number?
22.
Workbook, page number 22. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, so your homework is on page number 22, number two.
Number two,
yes. And page number 23, number three. And number four, that's it.
Oh, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, 2, 3, 4. Are you okay?
Is it four included?
Yeah, 2, 3, 4.
I got it.
Okay, thank you. Someone uploaded the work, your homework page number in your homework, right? Because some of your friends will miss that one. Okay. So thank you so much. Bye-bye. See you next week.
Bye, Chair. Thank you, Chair. See you next week.
Bye-bye.